Hi, hello, welcome back to my channel The AG. In today's video, I'm going to share you how to prepare chicken cheese balls. In this chicken cheese balls, the cheese oozes out from the chicken balls, and you can prepare this recipe at your home using Indian spices. Doesn't require any Italian spices or Italian herbs to prepare this recipe. This recipe tastes so good than the restaurant style chicken cheese balls, and you'll definitely love this recipe. So let's get started and know how to prepare chicken cheese balls. To prepare chicken cheese balls, we have to pressure cook chicken breast. Here I took two chicken breasts and pressure cooked it on medium flame for 5 whistles. After the pressure cooker has depressurized by itself naturally, transfer our chicken breast into a bowl. Now, if you could see, these chicken breasts are well cooked, and I have transferred these chicken breasts into a bowl. Shred these chicken pieces carefully using fork. Do not grind this mixture into paste by adding them into mixer grinder. By shredding in this method, it ensures that these chicken balls absorbs less oil when you drop in the oil to deep fry them. If you make into smooth paste, they absorb more amount of oil. To our shredded chicken mixture, I added 2 egg yolks, that is 2 yellow parts of the egg, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder, salt as required, and 1 teaspoon of garam masala, and 1 1/2 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, freshly ground chicken masala of 1 teaspoon, red chili powder of 1 teaspoon, and cubed mozzarella cheese. Mix well till they are well combined. You have to use only mozzarella cheese so that you would get this stretching effect. Do not use processed cheese which we use for while making sandwich. That kind of cheese doesn't give you the required pull apart texture. So make sure that you add only mozzarella cheese in this recipe. Mix well till all the spices are well combined. Now, to make this mixture into a ball-like consistency, I added 1/2 cup of maida. Now, our mixture is well combined and it is well binded. If you feel that you require more amount of maida, you can increase and decrease the quantity according to the amount of chicken you used. Now, this mixture looks perfect, and I added 1 to 2 tablespoons of chopped coriander leaves. Here you can add mint leaves also. This adds very good taste for our recipe. Take small quantity, that is small lemon size quantity, and make it into round shape and press it gently and make it flat in shape. Create a hollow space at the center of the ball and keep our mozzarella cube inside the ball. Make it into round shape. Shape well, make it into round shape using palms. 2 chicken breast pieces, I approximately got 6 cheese balls. Now you have to crumb coat these chicken cheese balls so that they doesn't absorb more oil. Here I took 1/4 cup of all purpose flour. While preparing our chicken mixture, I have extra 2 egg yolks, so the white portion of the egg is left. So I'm using that while coating, and used little breadcrumbs. You can use store bought breadcrumbs, or you can grind bread pieces in a mixer grinder to make breadcrumbs. So you can use any breadcrumbs of your choice. Here I used homemade breadcrumbs. Drop your chicken cheese balls into the oil. Make sure that you fry them evenly till golden brown color on both the sides on low to medium flame. You stir continuously so that they turn out into even golden brown color. You could see these bubbles are formed. When you see little amount of bubbles in the oil, this means that our chicken cheese balls are well cooked. Now strain the excess oil and remove it from the oil and place them on a tissue paper. The excess oil is absorbed and our tasty and delicious chicken cheese balls are ready. These chicken cheese balls taste good with tomato ketchup or mustard sauce. I hope you'll definitely try this recipe in this weekend. If you do try this recipe out, please click the pictures and send them us in the Instagram. I'll be linking my Instagram account in the description box below. Please do follow me in the Instagram, and thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like this video and share it with your family and friends. Look how delicious and crunchy our chicken cheese balls is, and it's mouth-watering, right? I really love this recipe. Do try this out and do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. If you're first time on my channel, please hit the subscribe button and click on the bell icon for many such interesting recipes. Thank you for watching. Do try this out and enjoy this recipe.